I guess you've thought this through.
Indeed I have. Oh, bother. I don't remember thinking that through.
I'm sorry I messed up the plan, Pooh.
Oh, don't worry, Piglet. I'll have you down in just a moment.
Oh, no hurry, Pooh. The bees are quite gentle. As long as there's no sudden movement. Oh, my. Pooh, are you sure that's a good idea?
Oh, yes, Piglet. No! I'm quite sure.
Well, you know best, Pooh.
Oh. There we are. Oops. No plan, Piglet. Run.
Okay. Is this fast enough, Pooh?
I suppose you could run a little faster.
Crowley, this is your last official reminder that hell does not require office plans. And if you dare to send a Venus flytrap again, we will train it to feast on your skills.
Father!
This can go here. All done.
It takes a smart rabbit to trap a bat.
Oh, what are you two doing? Beehives are not on my list of vaccine-friendly items.
But rabbit, then.
Move along.
No more flytraps.
So as the bees found their new home, Pooh was off to find something as dear to him. More sticky, stacky, delicious honey. All in a place called the 100-Acre Wood.